Now, look happy, like you're enjoying doing this project.
Okay.
Can you see me? Is it focusing?
It's doing something. Hey.
Hi.
Blindy here is running the camera.
What?
I said Blindy, which is me, the camera girl.
Blindy, that's a terrible name.
I know. I really shouldn't diss myself.
That is so rude.
It really is distasteful. I'm sorry,
self. I'm not going to give you any more rides in a go-kart if you call yourself those nasty names.
It's true.
Anyway, I am sanding a thing because I'm going to build a thing. That's hopefully going to look like this, so pray for me as I drill so I don't drill any things in the table or in my fingers.
Or cut your finger off.
Oh, right. That would not be good.
Well, the middle one wouldn't be so bad because then I won't use it because I promised my stepdad I wouldn't anymore. I'm going to use it in public and he got mad.
Oh, really?
Oh, okay.
Well, he gently lectured me.
Oh. Okay. Yeah. No, this is good.
Like, it's good when you get a gentle lecture instead of a scream at.
Oh, yes. We're much more effective that way.
Anyway, I did it the wrong way. Sorry.
It's all right. So, how's it feel to be working on this one?
I want to prove that I can do it.
Okay.
But with tools and things.
So where do you live? What's your name?
Heather Leigh Cameron.
Heather? Oh, yeah.
Yes.
Heather. Where do you live, Heather?
Lethbridge.
What are you doing?
Hello.
Hi, I'm making a video of myself. There's the camera if you don't want to.
Yeah, we got
the camera
on, so. Here you go. In the scenes.
No, she wants you in there.
No. Okay, so everything's sanded now. What?
Okay, so step
now
one, we gather the parts.
Step number one.
So, okay, so I'm probably going to need to leave in about 10 minutes.
Hey, I'm making a video if you don't want to be in the.
Okay. Yeah.
Playtime.
It's about 10 o'clock.
Okay.
Lisa,
so that later?
Lisa.
Yeah, that's fine.
Lisa.
Sorry.
Camera.
That sounds good. I don't mind.
So first of all,
okay, pass the thing over here.
So so just put your template on here. And hold the template. Well, do you want me to hold the template?
I don't. Yeah.
That would be
okay.
That would work.
Okay.
So we've got.
Drill.
You can show my face too.
Oh, sorry, not just the work?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Good. Hold it straight.
Am I holding it straight?
Yeah, go for it. Yeah. Drill.
No, it's the chair. You good?
Keep the trigger.
There you go.
Pull it out.
Did you make one?
When it's going. So you're done now.
Sorry. How did you use the drill and so
fast? Okay, keep going.
That's pretty easy. Very well done.
You're done for the night? This is experience at work.
So this one you need to just
mostly
Okay, so just countersink it just a little bit. You see, how they got it, so that the screws will go partway through the surface. Yeah. So anyway, it's just barely a little bit. And where that is. Okay. It's straight. Not too much pressure down. Okay. Yeah, just going a little bit more. Whoa, that's good. Yep. Great job.
Is it recording?
I don't know. I'm just holding it.
Let me see. Oh yeah, it's still recording.
Okay, so Heather, I'm gonna need to leave in about 10 minutes.
Okay.
Because it's already almost 10 o'clock.
Okay, yeah, just keep recording.
Okay.
Get the camera.
Right, okay. Sorry, with you.
I got carried away.
Well, is the body permanently wrecked?
No. Okay. Drill. Faster. Okay. You're trying to, just let me straighten it out. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Okay. Whoa. All right. Here. It's...
Okay. Go.
Dance?
No, my body's not up to it.
Okay, one more.
Well, once this is finished.
Are you just gonna leave everything
through
then?
Until
tomorrow.
I'm just filming a video. I'm making this.
Oh, that's good. Tomorrow?
What's happening in there?
There we go. That's sanded.
Okay, so where's your, this is your board, right? Okay.
Yes.
Good. So the first part, it's kind of hard, but you need to put the arms on here.
Mm-hmm.
It's
I need the
really
drill.
Quite,
okay. Yeah, there.
Just going to just
okay.
Because it's really hard to start this. Some of them. You have to, you see where this lines are? You have to push that onto there, and then you have to put the other arm onto there. I don't know if you can push that.
I might need to throw it or use the scissors some more.
Just a little bit, because it needs to grip that.
That's the one thing I just.
Okay, try that. Because it needs to grip that way.
There.
Okay. The other arm now.
This one?
Do you have an arm?
It looks like an arm. I can pass.
Yeah, you need to sand this off.
Oh, gosh. Needs a little more.
Not much more. Let's see.
Mm-hmm.
Has to be.
It's not hard, I'll fix it.
Start it, and then you can push it through. There we go.
Oh, this is being a turkey face.
But just put the put the pin through first. Okay.
Yeah.
What's happening here?
I am making a video of me actually building one of these things by myself with a minimal help.
I got enough drills out here for this.
Yeah, I'm making a video of it. Yeah, I got them on.
Mm-hmm.
So it just needs to be straightened because.
Is it a Lumix camera? What is he? Canon.
Yeah, I got him.
Nice.
You're making these.
Mm-hmm.
What is the purpose of making these?
We're just getting
like, anyway.
To, kids in the hospital.
Oh.
Anyway.
Well, that's a good thing to do.
Yeah, they're cute little toys. You do the crank and then they just do little flips.
I'll show you. Sand them like this on both sides.
Okay.
Oh.
And then this side.
Oh, is he the teacher?
Yeah, he's in charge of it.
Well, that's pretty neat.
Yeah.
Oh, the end. Oh. Sorry.
You're trying to take the edge off it, is what he's trying to tell you.
So it has to be at
a
level. Okay? Mm-hmm. So
you're too straight. Yeah, so put it. Can I show you? Mm-hmm.
Like
in
an angle.
Oh,
yes.
So you just need a level. Okay? Mm-hmm.
Oh,
okay.
There's that.
Show you. Put it down like that. Just go
like
that. Okay?
So like this.
Yeah, now flip it over because I've done that side. Yeah.
There we go.
Yeah.
Nice.
Now put your feet.
Now where'd it go? Right foot. Here? Where'd it go? Where'd it go?
What do you want? Okay, well, you just have to put the legs on, the feet on the legs there. So that would be no, that you don't have to take it that way.
Oh.
Okay, so. Push this and into there. Put it down on this hard surface, it's probably easier. Push it down in. Yeah. Yeah, good job.
Oh, that doesn't just want to stay.
Okay, so put this through. Well, you can actually put the shaft in there.
That's too small. This is too small. Okay, I'm assuming I need to glue him now.
No, let's put him together first.
He is together.
Well, he needs to be on the feet. So, grab a couple screws.
Where are the screws?
That, and then
I'll
pocket that. Okay.
In here?
No, something right. So that the screw would be in there.
Looks like you got a few done.
Okay, so.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
The screw into there. So we'll just put it through the board. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
It sure is. Okay, put that through. Mm-hmm. Actually.
Is he? They're playing lots of ABBA tonight.
Is it still taping?
I'm assuming so. I don't know.
Yes, turn around quick.
All right, sorry. Can't lose the action. Here we go. We're getting very close to the end. Here we go, look. Stop it. Here it is. Story all night. People have lost their parts.
Right there.
Wait.
That's good. You're doing well.
Is there a towel? Can I use a sandpaper?
No, no way, no. Okay, lick it off.
Why are you giving it off?
So, it is officially
now. I built this with minimal help, ladies, gentlemen, and everybody else. Isn't that amazing?
That is absolutely amazing. You've done very well.
I did this.
Yes, you have, and you enjoyed every minute of it, I could tell.
Yes. But I'm going to take a picture of him, too.
Yes, please do.
What are you
naming him? I'm going to name him...
Elvis. I say George. It's my always go-to name. George.
I'm going to name him Bobby.
Bobby! The competitor, I like that.
My little brother.
Aw. Hello, hey, Bobby.
Closing up. I need mine flip if I
got. Here, thank you very much for tuning into this video, everyone. This has been a Heather Lee Cameron
projection. All right.
Thank you, Lisa, for being the camera lady.
You are very welcome.